I couldn't have scripted it better. In my wildest dreams, I could not have imagined not only Notre Dame winning in the way that they did, but it being more satisfying than what it was. Because obviously, I'm not a huge fan of Caleb Williams. I think he's an amazing football player. Definitely one of the best quarterbacks that we've seen in a long time. I don't love his personality. I don't like that he had FND on his fingernails. And for whatever reason, everyone in the national media forgot that he also did that to Notre Dame. It wasn't just Utah, but I remember how he acted in that win over Notre Dame last year, and I know how he is. I understand what his personality is. I understand what it's about, and I don't like any of it. So watching Notre Dame not only dominate USC's offensive line physically, but then just getting after Caleb, sacking him 6 times, was truly great.